takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping as the battle gets closer. They can say what they want now, 'cause we'll be screaming now. We can be heroes everywhere we go. We can have all that we ever want. Swinging like Ali, knocking out bodies, standing on top like a champion. Keep your silver, give me that gold. You'll remember when I say we can be heroes everywhere we go. Keeping us down is impossible, 'cause we're unstoppable.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are just a few days removed from Extreme Rules, and we have an exciting show for you tonight. We're live from Green Bay, Wisconsin, home of the Green Bay Packers. Coming up tonight, Sark making his TBG debut against Tyler. Havoc and Ty will take on the Coalition. William will go one-on-one with Ned Flanders. Jacob gets one shot at reclaiming his championship from Dylan later on tonight, followed up by new and with recent developments, Hess is no longer the hardcore champion. Instead, his championship belt is being replaced by the North and South Heavyweight Championship. And he takes on Michael later tonight. And then our main event, a North and South classic, Nevik versus Reich. Stay tuned, folks, because we have a lot of action coming up tonight. And we're live here, folks. And Sark making his TVG debut. Well, this kid looking for a lot. Facing Tyler, who's got a chip on his shoulder, I mean, attacked by Will last week. Tyler just trying to recoup his losses after not even being on the Extreme Rules pay-per-view.
And his opponent from Transylvania, weighing in at 195 pounds, Super Smooth Tyler.
Tyler just trying different entrances out, and I believe this one is sticking. Tyler looking just to get back what he's not been able to do, propel himself into the main event. This match could be what is needed. are live here. Bell about to ring. And there we go. Match underway. Tyler versus Zark here. Zark getting that first kick in. First shot. Zark sending him over to the corner turnbuckle. Kick to the side of the leg. An Irish whip sending him across the ring. Taking the ref down in the process. And Frankensteiner. Lifting him up. Tyler, though, a little bit faster than Zark would like. Countering. Ooh, and a nice little jab there. Sending Zark onto the ropes. Using the momentum off the ropes. Dropping down. Oh. Both men hitting each other there. Snap suplex. Oh, and a kick to the back. Oh, kick to the gut. Oh, and a sweeping of the leg. And now a single leg Boston Crab locked in. Oh, and Tyler able to fight out almost immediately. Oh, kick to the back, missed. Oh, and able to slam Zark down. Tyler now in a good spot here. Oh, and using the clover leaf position as a way to stomp Zark's legs into the ground. Zark's in a bad spot here. Oh. And Zark had repeatedly been shoved into the corner turnbuckle. Zark able to get Tyler to the ground. Now Zark continuing an offense here. Really needs to get moving here. Cover. Not even a one count. Early pin attempt. Tyler's still in it. Oh, but Tyler reverses Zark's moves. Tyler now has Zark on his shoulder with the fireman's carry. Zark fighting out, reversing into a reverse DDT. Zark now locking in an armbar. Locked in tight here. Having an issue trying to get out. Oh, Tyler, able to foot out, punching him while he's down, but he's cradling on the arm. How much damage did Zark do with that armbar? Oh, suplex. No, a phoenix, a falcon arrow. Tyler now. A little showboating here. Running forward with the elbow drop. And now Tyler looking to finish it off here. The Elbows of Doom. Three. And one more for good measure. Boom! Knocking down Zark. One. Two. Three. Zark unable to get the victory. And Tyler, recouping his losses, able to get a win. An early pin attempt here from Zark. Not even a one count. Just some of that offense from Tyler. The elbow drop. Boom! And then the Elbows of Doom. Dominating performance.
Here is your winner,
Tyler. Surely this is giving Tyler momentum now. He's back on his feet. We are set to begin tag team action here. And the Blood Brothers, though they lost this past week in Extreme Rules, they have another shot. That theme song is so catchy. The Blood Brothers. They came up short this past weekend. Let's take a look. And you have to imagine if they will win the belt tonight after such a excruciating loss, but a hard-fought loss at that. See what the bludgeon. Not the blood, the Blood Brothers will be able to do. They are facing the Coalition. Two men coming off a hard-fought victory that we just saw moments ago. These two men known for their audio cut out there. Known for the tenacity in the ring, And they're so confident in their ability to beat this tag team that they're going to put their title on the line again. Just to prove that they are the best tag team in the business. Ready and raring here to go. And now we go to our ringside announcer.
The gangster, Jay Stone. The super athlete, Tyson. On the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 405 pounds. The gangster, Jay Stone, and the super athlete, Tyson, the Blood Brothers. The gangster, Jay Stone, the super athlete, Tyson, and their opponents. At a combined weight of 285 pounds, they are the Tag Team Champions. Knight Anthony and Unbreakable Knight, the Coalition.
Handing the belts off to the referee. Both teams know what's at stake here. But this time it is a traditional tag team match, not an Extreme Rules. In the last regular tag team match they had, Team Blood Brothers won. And the bell is rung here. Havoc swinging out of the gate, knocks down Anthony. Now ringing in the neck here. Havoc doing some nice offense on the ground here. So confident in their ability to defend the championships, they are putting it on the line here tonight. Just a couple days removed from their match at Extreme Rules, and a drop kick, brutal drop kick to Anthony. They're trying to go for a reverse Russian leg sweep, but Anthony counters. And a clothesline to the outside of the ring. Anthony out to the top rope. Ref had a count of one. Oh, and Anthony overshot Havoc by a mile, too. Havoc now picking up Anthony. Anthony, though, forearm to the head. Anthony has Havoc in his clutches. Bouncing his head off the ring apron. Ref at a count of three now. Arm goes around. But Havoc counters the forearm. Anthony counters with his own forearm. Irish whip. Oh, and a severe blow to the head, and another severe blow to the head. Ref at the count of six, but both men are now back in the ring. Anthony, some light taps to the head. Oh! And Havoc busted open. Havoc not looking too good here. He needs to find his partner. Draped on the ropes there. Oh, what a nasty punch. Overhead strike. And an uppercut. Oh, and a drop kick. Havoc trying to find his partner, but it was too far. Anthony, too quick. Throwing him over the ropes. Uh-oh. That doesn't look good. Oh! DDT on the apron. That Havoc's got to have some serious head trauma. Thrown back into the ring. Irish whip to the corner. Havoc counters. Havoc, though, not fast enough for Anthony. Throws him into his corner. Tags Ritter in. Havoc sent across the ring here. And hip, double hip toss. Oh, and a combined strike into the chest. Havoc needs to find his partner. And he makes it! Ty is tagged in. Ooh, and Ritter goes down. Ritter goes down again. Ty trying to clean house here, but no. Ty not able to fully put away his opponent. Ty's fresh in this match, and so is Ritter. Strikes. And the crowd not a fan of Ty, it seems. Oh, trying to go for sweet chin music, but missed. Ooh. Nice little scoop slam there. Cover. One. No, a kick out. Ty able to kick out. Ty's back up on his feet, but Ritter has him on his shoulder in a fireman's carry. Gut buster. Havoc is back in his corner after being knocked out by Ritter. They're tagging his partner in. Ty trying to go for a big boot. No. Ritter catches it and kicks the underside of his leg. Ooh, and a big shot to the head. Sending Ty down. Irish whip to his corner. Oh, counters. Oh, but Ritter counters with his own. Ritter very effective. Knows how to pick apart opponents when he needs to. I believe he's doing that right now. But before Ritter can get to his corner, Ty fights out of his grip. Ty needs to be smart here. Irish whip to the corner. And stomping Ritter down. This is what they needed. And now, Havoc sent flying into Ritter. Cover. One, no, a kick out. Oh, and Ty taking out Anthony. Anthony sent flying over the rope. Ty needs to get out of here so his partner can do his job. Clothesline. Clothesline again. Dropkick. Havoc is at a good spot here. Oh, missing. Something big. Not in a good spot to be. Ritter. Got him in the corner. Irish whip to Team Coalition's corner. Counter. Anthony sent flying off the ropes. The force of that elbow. Thrown into Blood Brothers' corner. Oh, but a counter from Ritter. Ritter's partner is not where he should be. Havoc sent flying over. Very close match here. Just seems that sending the outside was just a message. Havoc. He's got Ritter. Irish whip to the corner. Tags his partner in. Two of them. On Ritter. Going up. And tossed over the shoulder. Ty shouldn't have just celebrated because Anthony has been tagged in. Oh, what a drop kick. Ty getting back up. Misses a drop kick. Anthony, counter. Oh, another drop kick missed. Oh. And sending Ty to the outside. Oh wait, Ty counters. Ooh, Anthony not looking good here. Oh, and sent into the steel steps. Look at that thud throughout the arena. Ooh, a kick to the back of the leg. Ooh. Heavy hit. Another heavy hit. slapped across the chest. Oh, and a step up Enziguri. Ref at a count of five now. Continuous beatdown of his opponent here. And I don't think Anthony cares. He just wants to do damage. Count of seven now. Set into the steel steps. Havoc trying to help out his partner here. Count of eight. And a turn of events! Oh, but Ty stops the near count-out victory. That could have been huge for the Blood Brothers, but they wouldn't have won the Tag Team Championships. Ty really wants to win the belt for his team. He has Anthony. Sending Anthony running. Ty looking good throughout this matchup. Count of five now. Remember, they have to... In order to win the championships, you have to beat the champion in the ring. They cannot be counted out on the outside of the ring. Seven. Count of seven now. And I don't think these teams care. They're just brawling a brawl. And Ty... I think Ty doesn't care anymore. And he might get the count out victory for his team here. And a count out victory to the Blood Brothers. And unfortunately, that means that though the Blood Brothers win, they do not win the Tag Team Championship belts. What a match. And we are back, ladies and gentlemen, here live, TVG Wrestling. And Will now making his entrance. Coming off a big victory over Wallace at Extreme Rules in the steel cage. A big factor in his victory, just the fact that he was able to kick Wallace off him while they were fighting on top of the cage. And it's this very reason why Will was able to win. Will is taking on Ned Flanders, who hasn't had a good showing so far in TVG Wrestling. Coming up short in every one of his matches so far.
And his opponent, from Springfield, Illinois, weighing in at 220 pounds, Nate Finger.
Ned getting psyched up here. Got the take on Will here. Here we go. These two about to go one-on-one. And here we go. Ned taking Will down. We'll start things off here. Stopping him well on the ground. Ned using Will's body against him. Oh, going for over straight to the back. Misses. Will. Ooh, nice slam to the ground to Ned. Going up. Dropping the knee onto the chest. Oh, trying to go for a strike to the back. Misses. Ned Flanders now to the back. Ooh, Will counters. And Ned not able to react fast enough. Will takes him to the ground. Oh, ducking underneath Will's strike. Ned, fireman's carry to Will. Oh, and slamming Will down. Will rolling away. Clothesline. Stomping Will while he's down. Knocking Will while he's down. Cover. One. No. Sutman still building here. Will counters. Oh, trying to go for a heavy hit. Lifting him up. And a Samoan drop. And sending the arm flying into the canvas. Ned now picking Will up. Oh, he's got him up. Uranagi! Will not looking too good here. Cover. Cover by Ned. One. Two. Will kicking out at a two count. Oh, Ned trying to go for a kick to the back. Misses. Irish whip to the corner. Oh, Ned counters. Kick to the back of the leg. Oh, trying to go for something to the back there. Will counters. Crowd not happy that Will countered. Oh, slamming him to the mat. Will using the ropes to try and get himself up. Will, oh, Ned not looking good here. Will's quick offense taking him back down to the ground. This is where Will thrives. Oh, trying to go for that spinning kick and gets it. Will now going for the pin. Cover. One. Two. No. Kick out by Flanders. Will now. Oh, Ned, jawbreaker. Overhead strike. Oh, Gokita clutch! Trying to unlock the Coquina clutch in, and he gets it. Coquina clutch locked in. No, Will able to fight out. I don't think Nen had the Coquina clutch locked in all too tight there. Cover. One. No. Flanders able to get the shoulder up. Missing an overhead strike. Punch to the gut. Another big strike there. Ned down on one knee. Picking that up. On the shoulder. Use the arm and suplex. Right into the middle of the ring here. Jumping up. Leg drop. Ned counters. Drop kick. No caught. Oh! A big stomp to the gut. Will now dragging Ned where he wants him. Oh! And Ned Flanders busted open. Kick to the back. Another a stomp to the back now. Ned Flanders bleeding. Oh! Busted open. Arm being stomped upon. Oh, a punch to the gut. And a big clothesline. Oh, but Will countering. Uh-oh, Will going up. Hurricane Rana. Pin attempt. One. Two. No. Flanders kicks out. And Will can't believe it. Trying to go for a stomp. Misses. Ooh. Will. Oh, and a spinning roundhouse. The flying roundhouse, rather. Flanders might be done for here. And the crowd not happy with this result. That Flanders might be pinned. One. Two. No! Flanders inching out one last attempt at victory, breaking the pin. Will taunts the crowd. Oh! Tossed him over. Ned has Will draped on the ropes, using the ropes as a slingshot. Will crawling to his feet, but Ned stomps him to the ground. Crowd cheering on Flanders. Oh, and taking Will for a ride! And Will fall to the ground. Flanders now picking Will up. Oh, and a clothesline. Clothesline again. Ducking underneath. And a jumping clothesline from Flanders. Cover now. One, two, three. Flanders comes out on top. spinning around here. And then bam! The Irish cross there. And then a coquina clutch early on here. But Will able to fight out. And turn it into a pin attempt. And then the Hurricane Runner. Boom. Sending Flander flying. Cover one, two, and near fall there. And then that spinning, that the flying roundhouse nearly taking out Flanders, but Flanders inching out a pin break, kicking out at 2 99 hundredths of a second left. And a spinneroonie.
Here is your winner, Nate Fingers.
Ned walking away with a victory. And a well-earned one at that. We're live here, folks, and it's time for the TVG Championship match. Dylan allowing Jacob to challenge for his TVG championship. If Jacob fails, he won't have another shot at this. Jacob, this one opportunity here to regain his belt. Jacob, with his tenacity, his ability to beat the opponent, his kicks, all those kicks, all right. Know how to take down an opponent. But unfortunately, Jake was not able to find his mark this past Sunday. Let's take a look at how Jacob lost his belt. Absolutely stunning. Hard to believe that Jacob lost the belt. It was an amazing match. And now the champion makes a triumphant entrance. Dylan's return has nothing short but legendary. Returning, challenging a champion for his belt and winning at it at the first pay-per-view that they fight in. What a showstopper. still, and of course, a many-year veteran. Can we say that it hasn't already been said about Dylan? Though one has to ask, when will he say enough is enough? When will he say it's time to retire? TVG Championship on the line here.
Introducing the challenger from Phoenix, Arizona, weighing in at 155 pounds, the legend killer, Jacob. Introducing the champion from Newark, New Jersey, weighing in at 298 pounds. He is the world's honor champion, Dylan.
Dylan has been through it all. He has seen it all. He's ready to defend his championship. Jacob not focused on the prize. He's focused on his opponent. A mindset he really should have going running into this match. Dylan, Jacob, one-on-one. Here we go, Dylan, out of the gate of DDT. Kick to Jacob's back, Jacob eats the kick. Jacob now up, big boot, Dylan not going down. And another DDT. Jacob was tapped out. At the end of their match at the Hell's Gate submission hold, a modified Goga Plata. Very effective submission hold as it was seen this past Sunday. And Dylan is intent on making a statement tonight by showing that Jacob is not what it that Jacob does not have what it takes to be champion. Oh, and a big boot knocking Jacob down. Dylan is a striker. Uses fear tactics. Oh, Jacob got caught there. Dylan trying to go for another DDT. Misses. Jacob able to counter. This could be what Jacob needs. Technical glitch, I'm sorry here, folks. Kicked in the back. Kicked in the back again. Jacob really needs to keep an eye out for Dylan's powerful moveset. Dylan greatly spotted by the Undertaker. Oh! Sending her into the turnbuckle here. Jacob needs to keep you mindful. Dylan works best when cornered, and there he goes, the reversal. Oh, Dylan's got Jacob up. throwing Jacob over the shoulder. Jacob's not looking too good. Cover now. Dylan just making more of the same than anything. Early pen attempt. One. Yep, kick out. Dylan now kicking Jacob in the back. Oh, trying to go for the roller savant kick. Dylan ducks under. Dylan. Oh, and there's the rolling savant. Jacob now setting up the Phoenix Curse. Oh, and gets it. Dylan is down. Cover. Rope break. Dylan's left arm was underneath the rope. And now Jacob trying to go for submission. Trying to get revenge on Dylan for making him submit. Oh, but Dylan fights out of it. Oh, a kick from Jacob to the gut. He's got him up. Frankensteiner. Jacob going to the top rope. Really trying everything here to get rid of Dylan. Oh, but he wants Dylan up. Oh! Gets him with that kick there. Or that. Whatever that was. Dylan not looking too good. Oh, a forearm. Dylan now stepping back into the ring. Uh-oh, he's got the chokehold in. Choke slam. Cover now. This could be it for Jacob. One. Two. No. Kick out. And Dylan now calling for the tombstone pile driver. He has ended so many opponents with this move. Wait a minute. Jacob fights out of it. Oh, kicked. And then, oh, the single knee face buster. This could be detrimental to Dylan's championship reign. It could be over for the champion already. Dylan sent flying out of the ring. Jacob now waiting for him. Oh, a kick to the gut. He's got him up. And an apron powerbomb. Jacob could win his precious championship belt here. Overhead strike. Big boot. Dragging Dylan to the center of the ring. Going for a pin. Flipping him over. Cover. One. Two. Three. Jacob wins back the belt. Dylan, wait a minute. Whoa, trying to go for a sneak attack, and Jacob is able to telegraph it, sending Dylan packing. and Jacob reclaims the TVG Championship. The Dylan and Jacob saga continues. We're alive once again. Newly crowned North and South champion Hess in action here tonight. Winning that battle royale to determine the winner of that belt on his waist. Champion making his way to the ring. Hess getting that big win and the champion, but he's got some tough competition tonight. Relative newcomer Michael in the Battle Royale from this past Sunday. I believe Golden just wants to make Michael wants to make a statement here. Michael, look, poised. He is fired up. Hess said earlier tonight, if Michael manages to beat him, he will be the number one contender to the North and South Championship. Michael looking ready here. Here we go. Michael out of the gate, running towards Hess, and a lariat. Oh, kick to the back. Hess not taking no for an answer. Send him over the top rope. Heavy kick to the gut. But Michael counters. Oh, Irish whip. Send him across the arena here. Hess slowly getting back up. Slap countered. Oh, missing a punch there. Kick to the back of the leg. Another kick to the back of the leg. And another. Oh, but a nasty elbow reversal. Trying to go for an uppercut there. Misses. Forearm at Golden. Michael sending over the barricade. Hess is debating whether to follow him or not. And he does. Heavy strike. Oh. And Hess sent over the barricade. Michael following Hess into the ring. Count of seven. Both are in the ring now. Oh, a heavy strike. And now belly back suplex and is able to get it. Michael catches some ropes as on his way down. And a Frankensteiner. is testing out his offense against a larger man. Continues grappling holds like these, he'll surely win this match. Oh, big punch to the gut. Got him up. Oh, and throwing him like a rag doll. Got him up. And golden. Michael flies and misses. Oh, trying to go for the chop block to the back. And Michael taunting. And a big clothesline sending Hess to the outside. Michael now going to the top rope here. What's he got in mind? There he goes. Oh! Bouncing off the concrete below. Another strike. Oh, Hess counter and knee to the gut. Hess getting back into the ring. Michael quickly follows. Oh, big punch there. He's got him up. Boom! Leveling him, and Michael now setting up the stunner. Kick to the gut. Oh, stunner! Hess is out of it. Cover. One. Two. No. Kick out. Michael nearly becoming the number one contender there. Michael's got to go back to the drawing board here. Trying to think of what he can do. Oh, Hess sweeps the leg. Back up. Michael tosses Hess over his shoulder. Oh! Sending him down onto the mat there. Cover now. One. Two. No. Kick out. Michael again lifting Hess up with all his might. Oh! Onto the knee. Hess got to take the air out of Hess's lungs. Irish whip to the corner. Oh, running into it. It's a turnbuckle at full speed. Not what I believe Michael had in mind. Irish whip from Hess. Oh, and a big boot. Hess out. Got him up. Go to sleep. Cover. One. Two. No. Michael kicks out. Hess now trying to make a comeback here. Clothesline. Clothesline again. Oh. Stopping it out and BAM! Michael counters with an uppercut. Oh, trying to go for something there, but is stopped. Hass has got Michael. Oh, butterfly, a suplex. Oh, trying to go for a slot there. No, not able to. Oh, Michael has got him up. Samoan drop. Stopping him while he's down. Michael has got Hass and tossing him like he's not even there. Michael trying to get a stunner. If he's able to put a Hass, he's the number one contender. Oh, and stunner! And Hass out cold. One. Two. No! Hass able to kick out, and Michael cannot believe it. Slamming his fist down into the mat in frustration. And, oh, showing off the big guns. Easily a very talented up-and-comer. Ooh, Hass missing a rolling kick. Oh, and taking Hass down. I think that's what Michael had in mind, but he was able to get Hass down no matter what. Ooh, and slamming Hass down there. Ooh, clothesline. Oh, got him up. Oh, and a face buster. Picking Hass up now. Michael's got him up. Oh, and that Samoan drop. Cover now. One. Two. Three. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. Michael is the number one contender to the North and South Championship. What a showing from the young up-and-comer. Bam! A stunner early on. Not able to fully knock Hass unconscious. But is able to knock him down no matter what. Nearly three count. And then bam, that go to sleep. I'm able to put Michael away here though. And boom. There's moments like these. Bam! That stunner there. Almost a victory for Michael. I'm gonna move this moment and drop them and finally put away. Yes.
Here is your winner, the Falcon Goldman.
Celebrating a hard-fought victory. We are live here from the main event. Nevek versus Reich. Nevek undefeated so far. Trying to keep that undefeated streak alive here tonight. Nevek undefeated, winning a multi-man match as well as two one-on-one matches. One with, I believe, Sombra. And one with, a Hootie Face. Oh, and a Core. And Reich making his way down to the ring. Came up short in the Battle Royale this past Sunday. And unfortunately, he is not the champion. Now Reich has to look past that and look towards Greener Pastures and hopefully a win over the only undefeated star on this roster can boost that confidence, maybe challenge Hess for the gold, or whoever wins the gold after a pay-per-view match between Michael Michael and Hess happens. We have yet to see. Like psyching himself up, a crowd fully behind him, but I believe the crowd is more behind Nevek. One also has to take into account, and maybe just Reich is just getting ring rusty. Maybe it's time to call it quits soon, but I don't know. We'll see. Here we go. Nevek over to Jake to Reich, pounding away. It's that fast-paced offense that Knuffler right quickly counters with the fast-paced clothesline of his own. Kick to the back. A jumping knee. Navik counters. And again, laying into Reich. Reich draping the arm over the shoulder. And sending him onto his back. Covered. Hard head to toe. Trying to beat down Navik. So far, Reich's got the upper hand. Navik able to get an elbow up. That's what he needed. And taking Reich down. Beating him up. Though Navik's not had too much offense in so far, it's just these constant takedowns and punches that are just racking up shots against his opponent. Thrown down, cover. Whoa. Nearly beating his opponent there. No, not really. It was only a one count. If that. Oh, and Navikson flying over the top rope. And Reich taunting Navik. Navik rolling out of the way. Then back inside. Ooh, Navik catching a kick. Oh, but Reich forces Navik away. Oh, but Navik is a little too quick. Ooh, dodges a clothesline from Navik. And Reich, spine buster! And now Reich calling for a pedigree, maybe. I don't know if it'll be enough to put Navik away this early in the match. Got the arms behind the back. Well, he got it. Oh! Navik is down. Cover. The only undefeated streak on the roster at risk here. Two. No! Navik kicks out at two. Reich wrenching the neck of Navik. Sweeping the leg. Got him up. Navik now. Navik needs to regain himself here. Navik has been used to fast-paced offense before, but Reich has just been able. Oh, is this? Oh, encountering Navik with the forearm. Wait a minute, use the ropes as a slingshot and a clothesline. Oh, Reich rolls away. Reich got a clothesline. Reich has been extremely effective offensively. Ooh, a swift jab. Chop. And a neck breaker. Ooh. That looked painful. What's Navik thinking here? Cover. One. Ooh. Only a one count. Nevik waiting for Reich to get back onto his feet. Ooh, Nevik rolling out of the ring. What could he be thinking here? Oh, playing chicken with Reich. Reich, a little faster for Nevik's taste there. Surprising. Going for a clothesline to the corner. Gets it. Trying to pick up Nevik now. No, Nevik's got hands on Reich. Jawbreaker. Oh, kick to the gut. What's Nevik thinking there? Waiting for Reich to get back up. Oh, Reich. Here we get some effective offense here. We're stomping Nevik while he's down. Grabbing Nevik into the middle of the ring here. Going for a pin. I don't think this is enough, though. One. No, a one count. Oh, raking the eyes, I think. Oh, that does not look... Oh! Nevik able to reverse it. Trying to get away from Reich. Reich just on top of Nevik at all times. Go for a clothesline to the back. Gets it. Nevik being picked right back up. Oh. Does he get it? Spinebuster! Spinebuster could put Nevik away here. Oh. Wait a minute. Locking in a submission. Ooh, a figure four leg lock. Nevik holding on. Oh, but how much damage... Reich letting go. How much damage did that do to Nevik's legs? The one component of his offense Nevik needs. Nevik. Better be careful here. Reich is calling for a pedigree. Kick to the gut. Could Nevik's undefeated streak be at risk here? Gets the pedigree. Cover. One, two, no! Reich, he disbelieved, but only a two count. Reich, oh, what's this? He's cheating. Reich can't put away Nevik, so he's going to do whatever he can to do so. Irish whip into the exposed turnbuckle. Ooh. That's gotta hurt. Oh, wait, Nevik. Counters. He's got him up. Oh, into the exposed turnbuckle. Not looking too good here. Exposed turnbuckle. Nevik now picking up his fallen opponent. Oh, hooking the leg. Teardrop suplex. Kicking him while he's down. Nevik locking in that face lock. Ooh, Reich able to slip out of it. Ooh, heavy strike. Oh, rolling him up. Oh, wait a minute. Oh no, butterfly DDT. Could this be it for Reich? One, two. Three! Nevik are still undefeated. And what a way to close out the show. Reich ever so close, but Nevik seemingly one step ahead and makes a comeback. Bam! That spinebuster really made some people think Reich might have won this thing. And then another pedigree. Boom! But unfortunately, it was not enough. Cover. One, two, and no. And then a teardrop suplex. Boom.
Here is your winner, Indestructible Neil.
Navik walks away with this one. And Reich unfortunately sent packing back to the locker room, and thank you for tuning in to this episode of TVG Wrestling. What an action-packed night we had, so stay tuned for what we have coming up next week. I've been Dylan, this has been the TVG Wrestling on the Dylan Cole Network. Have a good night, folks.